Third down and four. Rudock off play action. Open, the catch, and the first down. Third down and eight, they're bringing extra. Rudock trying to find some. He's got Johnson. Drake Johnson with blockers. And Johnson inside the 25, down to the Rutgers 22-yard line.
Line call. They anticipated the blitz. You can see Longa coming inside. They're just going to let the rush go through and then just dump it over the top. And a smart job there by Braden to get out of the way and allow Drake Johnson to pick up his 28 in the first down.
Chesson, the motion man. They fake the end.
Oh, wide open. He's wide open.
Rudock finds him down the sideline. It's Holmeyer. Holmeyer inside the 20, down near the 15.
Other times you want that everybody's eyes to go with him. And that's exactly what happened. You see all three of them, and there's more than that. The eyes are on Peppers, and he just gets a little wheel route down the sideline.
Now comes in motion on second down. Rudock off the fake, throws for the end zone. It is caught. It is a touchdown. J.U. Chesson for six.
Explain to you what Peppers, this is the Peppers effect. You're going to watch him. They're matching him here. As he comes across, this corner has got to get a jam on Chesson right there. Instead, his eyes come off and look for Peppers. What does that do? That takes him to the middle of the field. That position is in no, defender is in no position to react. Look at this. It's wide open. This is like stealing. And that's all because of what they did with Peppers.
Second and 10. Martin trying to find room up the middle. None there. Third down and goal at the five. Play clock at three as Laviano gets the snap. Pressure coming. Laviano in trouble. And he's dropped at the 15-yard line. Chris Wormley.
Right from the start. You're going to watch him up at the top. It's going against Lumpkin. And Lumpkin just went with a head but didn't move his feet.
Short kickoff. Lewis from the eight. Lewis coming to full speed. Gets the edge. Lewis at the 30. Lewis at the 40 and out of bounds. Play action. Rudock over the middle. His tight end is there. And Jake Buck with the catch.
In the middle of your safeties against any Jim Harbaugh offense, I guarantee there's a tight end going to be sitting inside.
Darbo in motion. Fake the end around. Rudock sets it up the screen for Smith with blockers. Smith at the 25, inside the 20. And Smith dragging down inside the 10 to the 8-yard line.
In a cover two, a zone. And so that fake, you can see the second level. They start to stream with the fake. And that puts Smith out in the flat with no one in front of him.
And now motion from Darbo. Rudock.
Gonna run.
Had some running room and it closed quickly. Reversing his field and Rudock diving for the pylon. Touchdown! What a play by Jake Rudock!
Effort by Jake Rudock. Let's see what happens. In. Yep. You can see it right there. He's still in bounds. And now he's going to extend and hit that thing. He can be out of bounds. That's 6 points.
Second quarter, Rutgers, second down and seven. Laviano to the air, in trouble. Laviano is sacked once more. Second time today, Michigan's gotten to him. That was Royce Jenkins-Stone. In that first quarter, Jabril Peppers was involved in. First down, Rudock, great protection. Rudock looking for his tight end again, and he's got Buck inside the Rutgers 45 at the 43.
Jake Butt has been extremely productive this season.
A lot of time. To the sideline for Butt, and Butt's got the first down.
They all have different names for themselves. And we had a chance to talk to Jake Butt just yesterday. And
he now comes in motion. Rudock. The screen set up again. Smith with the catch. Got a block. And Smith with a first down as he tumbles forward to the 15 of Rutgers.
Back there, there's nobody jumping the coverage right away. You can see Longa tries to get up there. Gets Braden does a nice job of getting him. Kalis does a nice job of getting him.
Now in motion. Peppers with the ball in his hands on the edge. Nice move. Peppers got a block. Jabril for Jabril Peppers. The move and the finish with the speed. Jabril Peppers into the end zone.
Just to show you exactly what happens right here, Quentin Goss on the side. He has to make a decision. Now, normally, you'd want to have this angle inside out. So you give yourself a chance and the offensive player to only go one way. But because of Drake Johnson, he has to try to go over the top, and Johnson gets a push on him and comes back underneath. Once that happens, Jabril Peppers is off and running. Get the ball back.
On first down, Smith found a hole using the power. Look at Smith driving for the first down. Second down, Rudock. Two.
Usually when you blitz, you still cover people. Oh, that's a blown assignment completely. Yeah. That looks to me like was LaShawn Austin. You can't run a man blitz underneath and have nobody out there covering people.
Johnson in the backfield. Third and goal. Toss play. Drake Johnson got a block.
One guy to get, and he's got him. Drake Johnson just.
Grant in motion. They'll throw it to Grant. Slips through the tackle of Peppers, but Peppers slowed it up, and progress is stopped.
So here's what they're doing. Okay, they're going to go back in motion, and they're going to bring him to here so it's stacked. And that forces you defensively, here's your coverage guy, to have to back off. Well, they start the block, and Peppers reads it from inside out and attacks it.
Top spot at the end of the year in the East. Short kickoff. And trying to find a little running room to the outside and room to run. Down the sideline goes DeMonte Thomas.
Sometimes you're hoping that the up guys are linemen and can't run. Instead, they kick it to a DB. And
toss play. Johnson with blockers in front. Look at the corner. Johnson caught and a flag down as he's out of bounds at the 30-yard line.
Yeah, Hester had him. He got it perfect.
Personal foul.
Third down and three at the 8. That's Johnson in motion.
Watch your quarterback draw.
Rudock to the end zone.
This is a small window. This is a great throw. The feet are both down. There's control. It's a catch. That could account for it.
First down. Laviano going to the air, and the pass is intercepted. Picked off by Michigan's Jared Wilson. His first interception of the year.
Well, we just got done saying when the guy has an opportunity, Laviano's got to hit him. Jadarian Grant got on top of Peppers, but Wilson beat him to the punch.
Second down and 7. Hicks again. Met in the backfield, and Hicks going nowhere. Play clock is at 3. Laviano. Pressure up the middle. He's in trouble, and he's sacked. Chris Wormley.
This thing went nowhere fast. Wormley came around on a stunt. It looked like it was a TE stunt. Tackle first, end around.
A.J. Williams, the motion man. On first down, Butt wide open. Butt breaks a tackle. Jake Butt on the run. Inside the 15. Inside the 10 and down at the 4.
And Rutgers secondary and back 7, I should say, have been biting and have been playing off all game long. Jake Rudock is taking advantage.
Smith with the carry, and Smith at the goal line in for the touchdown.
This is smart. You watch. Smith's just going to power through. He breaks the plane right there, but
Rudock for 2. Rudock flushed. Gonna run. He's got the 2. The running back in this set. Rudock finds finds the tight end along the sidelines, A.J. Williams. Fourth and seven.
He's got a man-to-man down the bottom.
He's looking that direction for Agudosi. It's a jump ball, and it's incomplete, and Michigan's defense gets the hold.
What you're looking for, man-to-man on the backside. And Jordan Lewis, who's having a fantastic year, that's a great play.
At the 18-yard line, quick toss on first down to Chesson. And Chesson, turning the corner, gets the first down. And from Smith. Big hole! Davion Smith down the sideline, tripped up across the 30-yard line. Yard pop for Smith.
Yeah, and a nice job of blocking up front.
Jadarian Grant has had a kickoff return for a touchdown today from the goal line. Here he goes again. Grant in trouble down at the 15-yard line. Laviano with a flag down. And Martin going nowhere. Like the Hawkeyes will be undefeated if they can hold on to a 35-20 lead right now over Indiana. Third down at four. Redding under pressure, and he's sacked. That pocket collapsing quickly. Taco Charlton got there on top of Redding.
He is a talented man. And he just goes right around that tackle like.
Jim Harbaugh's Michigan Wolverines now 7-2 with an impressive 49-16 win over Rutgers, blanking the Scarlet Knights in the second half and coasting to the 33-point win.